I've got to thank everybody who has taken part in today's count. It's been a big job, remarkably well done, so thank you so much. Thank you for my team for the tremendous work they have done to be back into this position. And it's now my job to make sure that we carry on doing what we've been doing, that we look after money better, that we focus more money on frontline policing in Staffordshire, we equip them for changing crime in the future, and that is absolutely what I intend to keep doing. And once again, thank you everybody for attending today, and thank you for everybody who's taken part in this election.